What's the hold up?
Splint. Kaputter Splint, Splint.
It's a cotter. A safeguard. It breaks when there's an overload. To protect the important parts of the engine.
I see.
War das alles? Annehmen, ich hab's angenommen, ja. Ah, okay.
Go down. Something's in the way.
Go up.
Going up.
Warte mal.
Down.
Going down.
Warte mal!
Go down! Up! Go up! Down!
Go down!
Ah! Diesmal hat es nicht so lange gedauert. Hier was machen? Nee. Ah, hallo.
Oh shit.
That's our exit.
So you're suggesting walking that plank?
Are you afraid of heights?
No, no. Indica, no!
Was?
Makes
was?
Sense.
Was? Wie rechts? Okay, warte mal.
Oh no!
What the fuck? Was muss ich denn genau machen? Soll ich drücken oder soll ich dann nicht?
What an undignified.
Hä? Zu spät oder was?
We'll all be there at some point.
Was zur Hölle ist das denn? Ich will einfach nur balancieren. Oh fuck, zu spät.
Indica.
Entschuldigung, das hat nicht lustig sein.
How depressing.
Das soll nicht lustig sein, sorry. Okay, ich muss es drücken, bevor es komplett drüben ist. Ich hab gedrückt!
What an undignified day.
Wenn es nicht jedes Mal so lang laden würde, ne? Hier folgendes. Muss ich jetzt auch in die Richtung oder was? Hallo? Ah, nein! Willst du mich verarschen?
No surprises.
Alter, wie ist das Ding gemacht? Wie ist das Ding gemacht? Alter, geht mir das auf den Piss gerade. Was ist das denn, ey? Muss ich dauerhaft drücken oder was? Oh Gott. Oh Gott. Oh Gott, nein, ich hab noch gemacht. Ja. Ich hab mich noch nach links gelehnt. Ich hab mich...
What a pity.
Ich war da schon fast drüben. Ich muss mich auch noch in die richtige Richtung lehnen, oder was? Alter! Oh Gott! Nein! Nein, nein! Oh mein Gott! Oh no! No! Hä? Bitte nicht nochmal drüber. Hä? Muss ich nicht hier lang? Bitte nicht nochmal drüber balancieren. Leck mich am Arsch! Jetzt renn doch! Was ist mit dieser scheiß Zeitlupe hier?
Oh well.
Alter. Macht's halt noch unübersichtlicher. Guck mal, wie Zeitlupe die jetzt läuft. Was ist das für ein Scheiß? Oh Gott. Los! Oh oh. Ah, okay. Ah, shit. Hä, wie kommt der denn jetzt daher?
Illogical.
Lass los! Hä, wo soll ich denn hin?
No surprises there.
Schnauze! Verstehe ich jetzt nicht. Wieder zurückrennen oder was? Nimm das Scheißding! Alter, Speedrun mit einer Nonne, ey. Komm schon. Peter, der muss es erwischt haben. Halleluja.
We killed it.
I don't deserve it. It's bad. It's sinful.
There are no sinners among dogs. Only humans can sin. tempted by the devil. Dong. And that dog, its humans left, stopped feeding it.
Dong.
So it became a matter of survival.
Interesting. So what's the difference between a human and a dog? The thing you're blaming the devil for is as likely to happen to a human as it is to a dog. It gets angry when its food is taken away. It's ready to tear anyone apart if its possessions are threatened. A dog gets sad if its beloved human is not around.
Dong.
It gets jealous, anxious, even sodomy as possible. Remember that one time when Georgie...
That's different. They need it to survive. To find the most promising partner, give birth to offspring.
And a human? You have such a simple explanation for a dog. But how come humans can never do without divine or devilish intervention?
Okay. Ah, okay.
Finally, the station.
Does a dog have a soul? Dogs adore their masters. Is that even possible without a soul?
Does one need a soul to feel love? Is it possible to love without a body? What remains if you deprive a dog of a body? How can it love something it can't hear or sniff? How can it remember someone it loves if it loses its brain with its memories? In a world without bones, cold, procreation, beautiful women, rich men, bodies, basically, passion, kindness, love. Can any of it exist without the body?
For a dog.
What? Yes. For a dog.
Ich glaube hier nicht. Nein. Nö. Läuft er dahin, wo es weitergeht, automatisch, oder was?
What kind of an asshole put that there?
Maybe the crane could move it.
Der Kran. Ah ja. Natürlich, ich mache wieder alles selbst.
If this thing still works, it's a miracle. How can I detach the load? Gotta figure it out.
Why figure it out? It works anyway, right? Look, there's a platform on the other side.
Okay.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Es macht Spaß, lass mich doch.
Watch it.
Ich komm da nicht durch.
Watch it!
Hä? Wie kann ich loslassen? Hä? Wie? Hä? Dass hier teilweise Sachen brennen, ne? Ah, warte mal!
Watch it! When's the next train? What if it's tomorrow?
The station must have the schedule.
What's the point? I don't think it's gonna stop here.
So what do we do?
Have you read Mark Twain?
Tom Sawyer?
Yes.
So...
I like it.
Me too.
Watch it! What are you doing?
Ah, okay, hier.
Watch it! What are you doing?
Hey, wir können doch drüben reinlaufen. Was willst du denn von mir?
Watch it!
Jetzt geht's plötzlich. Hä?
That one?
That one. Let's jump.
What?
Jump! Oh!
Puh. Tot. Nee.
Your ideas are so strange for a nun.
Those aren't my ideas. I mean, I didn't choose the monastery life.
Were you sent there against your will or something?
Not against my will. I mean, when you're 15, the monastery isn't really a dream destination. There was no other way. Sometimes there are circumstances. You have a choice with a monastery or...
Circumstances? You were 15. And now you're like an angel of God, even though you're black all over.
Your clothes are black. Maybe you've never had a creature that's fallen as far as I am.
Anything else? Fallen? How? Yellow ticket or something?
What? I've only known one.
Have you been married?
No, never. Why am I even explaining myself to you?
Okay. Ja, irgendwie hat's was. Es ist sehr klumpig, aber es hat richtig was, das Spiel. Geh schlafen. Morgen wird ein großer Tag. Sava, Ilyich kommt vorbei, um dir einen offiziellen Antrag. Was macht diese Pixelart in diesem Spiel? Ich versteh's nicht. Schau, die Nacht ist voller Sterne, doch am Himmel fehlt ein Stern. Ich warte auf dem Dach auf dich. Aller geil! Hä? What? What the fuck? Nein! Ich kann einmal springen, ne? Hä? Wieso komme ich da nicht hin? Ficken! Entschuldigung. Alles klar. Hä? Nee, warte mal, ich muss da drauf bleiben, ne? Alter, wie groß ist das Haus bitte? Hätte er nicht einfach reinkommen können? Alter! Okay! Alter, das passt so nicht dazu. Du, wo ist Sava? Ich kenne keinen Sava. Aha. Ich hätte es wissen sollen. Am Himmel fehlt ein Stern. Was für ein Unsinn. Wo ist mein Motorrad? Hör zu, es ist etwas passiert. Du wirst es mir nicht glauben. Dieb, Miskel. What? Oh. Was ist das für eine Melodie? Die ist von mir. Du lügst schon wieder. Nein, ich habe sie an dem Abend verfasst, als wir uns begegnet sind. Hm? Wo ist jetzt das Motorrad? Spazo.
Where are we going?
This is the Spazo Fish Factory. I think nobody's there now. That's good.
The Woher weiß er das?
Always open.
How do you know all this? Have you worked there?
Oh, there's a chance. My mum worked there.
Uh-oh.
Didn't you say there was no one here?
Oh, fuck. Fuck, I think they're offloading.
Oh. What are you doing?
Fuck! Fuck!
Hört man auch nicht oder so.
Oh, that stench. Disgusting.
Oh, that smell reminds me of my mother. She could never wash it off, no matter how she tried. I even loved that smell. And she was shy about it. Whenever she had to go to the store or was summoned to my school, she used some unbearable perfume. It would tickle my fucking nose whenever she hugged me.
Where is she now?
I don't know.
Also lebendig? Oh. Da geht's auch noch irgendwo hin. Nee, hier komm mal her. Nee. Hä? Egal. Alter, warte doch mal auf uns, Junge. Ah. Schau, da war eins. Ist nicht dein Ernst, Alter! Nicht dein Ernst!
What an undignified.
Oh mein Gott, geht's da weit hoch. Oh Gott! Komm ich hier weg? Alter! Uff. Und ist jetzt bis hoch, oder was? Oh nö, du!
How depressing.
Hoffentlich startet das Video. Nein, ich muss halt gucken, was als nächstes kommt, ne? Ich Idiot.
Oh well.
Oh well. Och nö, das war ein Zentimeter oder so. Boah, Junge, das wird jetzt ein bisschen dauern. Das wird jetzt ein bisschen dauern, glaube ich. Opa. Alter. Okay, hier ist nichts mehr. Alter Schwede, ey. Zum Räuchern, ne? Was sind das denn für riesen Fische? Das ist mein Schlussgebet, ey. Oh nö.
Not again.
Alter, willst du mich verarschen? Ah, das muss so sein. Nee, ne? Als ob.
What are you waiting for? Take everything off.
You crazy?
Look, if we don't get everything dry, we'll freeze together.
Deswegen stand das drinnen.
You have no idea how nice it feels to take my wimple off. My head's so itchy all the time. We're not even allowed to sleep without it.
Ah, da sieht man doch nichts, also. Ist Twitch verträglich.
It's not like anyone will see you. If you take it off.
The Dean walks around all night checking on us.
Really? It's just like the screws in the clink.
Our Dean is more like a warden. She also manages the coin and assigns our bunks.
Ach so, und die trifft da jetzt niemand auf die, oder was? Hä, das ist geheilt? Nee. Was ist das denn?
Indica.
Nein. Geh nicht rüber. Geh nicht rüber! Nein, tu's nicht!
Sorry. Sorry, but the smell from your arm is unbearable.
We have to go.
Schau dir die Szene beim Kleidertrock. Hä? What the fuck? Ich muss sie angucken. Hoffentlich ist es nicht relevant. Twitch relevant. Bei vielem Reden bleibt die Sünde nicht aus. Sprichwörter 10, 19.
So the monastery wasn't your choice.
It was. But when your decision has a reason, is it really a choice? When a brook hits a rock, does it choose which way to go?
Fuck me, you're not a brook. You have your own free will.
Free will. Choices. But whenever we make a choice, don't we base it on our previous experience? Don't we estimate all the possible benefits in our head? And if we go against the rational, don't we realize that we're being driven by our emotions, by our passions? Do you understand?
As I was saying, our will helps us to control our passions, resist temptation.
Well, that's true. But when you control your emotions, there's always a reason, right? You can explain why you're doing it, build a string of logic.
If the soul didn't exist, all that remains would be your logical ship. How the fuck can one live without a soul? Humans haven't learned that yet.
Ask him if he knows what a soul even is. Everyone says soul this, soul that, but can anyone clearly explain what it is?
Yes, but even a soul has its own inclinations. Let's say your soul gravitates towards God and mine doesn't. Is that my choice then? Or, in theory, let's imagine that the choice isn't based on anything. What kind of choice is it then? Pure chance?
Wait, so you're saying choice is an empty word?
Maybe it is. I don't even understand the point of this whole choice thing, this freedom that God has graced us with. Why would God need our so-called freedom if in the end he's only satisfied with strictly defined choices? He could have just made me in a way he would have liked me.
Das ist nämlich ein sehr guter Gedanke. Ach, hier fließen dann das Wasser durch und die Fische. Ah, dass es noch niemand gesehen hat, das ist ja also... Und vor allem, woher weiß der eigentlich die ganze Zeit, wo wir hin müssen? Zweite Hand? Schwierig.
You don't play?
No.
I do. Once I played at Bats.
Where?
F in Bats. He owns a tavern.
You played in front of people?
I got a standing ovation.
Can you play something?
How can I?
Ja, schwierig. Schwierig. Hier gibt's doch bestimmt. Oh, yes. Level 9. Oh, da ist schon zu Ende. Ja, also ganz ehrlich, diese Szene, da Nacktheit auszublenden, ich dachte, Wunder, was hier passiert. Ne, also... Alter! Wo holen die denn raus? Junge! Alter Schwede! Ist es Absicht, dass das so übertrieben dargestellt wird? Hat es irgendeinen Grund und ich verstehe es nur nicht? Ja. Ja, das Vorrat, würde ich sagen, ne? Sechs Monate bestimmt.
Who are they?
I don't know. Never seen those before.
Und jetzt? Okay, hier kommen wir her.
Here's what I think.
Here we go again.
I'm not telling you anything from now on.
Oh, come on, I'm joking. Tell me. You were wondering about freedom. Why did God make you free? Here's what I think. If I were the Tsar, I wouldn't want my wife to be a slave. I would find myself a free girl that can love me genuinely. Do you understand?
Yes, it's a good example. But now imagine if your Tsar has found himself a girl he loves. Can you?
So?
So he confesses his feelings to her and invites her to his palace.
So? Uh-huh.
And now imagine that the Tsar also says, if you come, I'll drape you in gold. And if you don't, I'll hang you on a hook and burn you slowly. This also requires her to return his feelings.
I see where you're going with this. But it's not God who burns people in hell. That would be those damn demons, enemies of mankind.
Very well. In this case, the Tsar says, if you come, I'll cover you in gold. And if you don't, Parfen the Butcher will catch you, hang you on a hook, and burn you slowly. I love you endlessly, but can't do anything about it. Think about it. If even the Tsar can't actually do anything about this butcher because of some unclear circumstances, why can't he just stay silent?
So you're saying nobody can love God genuinely?
No. No, it's not like that.
Eigentlich schon. Dabei ist alles so überdimensioniert. Guck dir mal die Dinger an, da drüben die Hechte. Junge! Oder Stör oder was auch immer. Kaviar! Warum hat man das so gemacht? Das muss
ein Grund. Check one place before the line.
Where?
You'll see. I've hidden something there.
All right. Where are we going exactly?
We have to go over there.
Und ich? Hallo? Ich kann's nicht nochmal drücken. Hallo? Hä? Ja, kannst du mal... Hallo? Irgendwelche Hinweise? Chat? Oder ist es buggy jetzt? Da muss ich hier... Oh nein. ist wieder richtig obvious, nur ich check's nicht.